people make much of the political, religious, humanitarian, and military traditions of Britain. Well, many of them started right here in Dover. Where else can you see prime examples of a Roman pharos and hotel, Saxon churches, Tudor halls, Napoleonic fortifications, Regency terraces, and Victorian grandeur, and all within sight of what is possibly one of the world's best-known castles?